This is a microbit. It is essentially a small computer. It has a number of features that we would like to show you. If you have a microbit, you can plug it in using the USB port to your computer. After this, you can use the editor to program the microbit and then download it to your device. As you can see, the microbit has 25 ODs, which we can use to display text, numbers, and images. In this program, when we plug it in, the device says hello. It also has two programmable buttons labeled A and B. When we press A, it shows a llama. When we press B, it shows a smiley face. When we shake it, it shows a heart. There are also pins on the bottom which allow you to program electrical components with the pins, which for example, you could use to make sound or music. Other neat features it contains is it can be used as a light sensor, temperature sensor, or accelerometer, which is used to sense movement in this microbit. The accelerometer is used to display if it has been moved to the left with an L or to the right with an R. It has a compass, radio, and Bluetooth, which allows it to interact with other devices. To restart your program, just hit the reset button on the back. We hope you find this video useful. Have fun.